Hey there, I'm back with what's new in Zoho CRM for April 2025. Let's kick things off with Kiosk Studio. You can now clone active kiosks, reorder buttons, and use get records as a standalone component. Next, with Voice of Customer in Kiosk, you can view insights about customer sentiments and trigger actions based on them. Moving on to forecasting. Zia will send weekly performance anomaly alerts to sales managers, helping track deviations from targets. Are you constantly switching between MS Teams and Zoho CRM during sales calls? Fret no more. With our new MS Teams integration, you can place and receive calls directly within any module in Zoho CRM. And finally, we've got Flex in Canvas. Create responsive layouts using the Flexbox component, which adapts to different screen sizes. That's all for this month. See you again next time with more updates. Till then, take care.